ticket that he never got back with you, or he had already sold the thing?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he must have, because when me and Randy went over and looked at it, there was a limo parked in front of it, and now the limo has been kicked out of the way. Maybe because the limo wasn't running either. So it's pushed out of the way so that they can get the RV out. So apparently he must have sold it. Which kind of sucked.
Mm-hmm.